Yes, hi again and welcome back to Dent Station. This section features trains between 8 a.m. and 9 a.m. The first train of the day is the 7 a.m. from Carlisle to Birmingham Washwood Heath. It's a class 5 goods and today it will be hauled by a crab. So we'll give you more details when the train approaches. The local is Hughes Crab 42789. The next train of the day is the 7:10 from Carlisle to Stourton in Leeds, another class 5 freight, passes through Dent at 8:25. The local in charge on this train today is a Thompson B1 61008 named as Kruger. This train is the 6M39 X2227 from Gunny in Coatbridge to Tring. up cement train. The local in charge is a Stanier 8F, number 48045, which is fitted with a Fowler tender. There was a number of these fitted with Fowler tenders during overhauls. You may notice the signal off in the down direction, and this is awaiting the passage of the down freight. And just coming into view, we find the 0525 Class 7 General Freight, head code 7P51, from Walton Old Junction near Warrington to Carlisle. And it's headed by Black 5 45190. The next train is the 7:15 Carlisle to Oxley cattle train. It passes Dent around 08:48. This cattle train runs under class 3 headlamps due to its fact it's a sort of precious load, livestock, etc. Today it's held hauled by 48154, another Stanier 8F class.